It's a match between John Higgins and Tom Ford, and it's a frame number 3 between these two players. It's the highlights of this frame. What a good shot from Tom Ford. So look at this shot. What a brave shot from this man. It's completely a very good shot. Wow, it's a very good shot from Tom Ford. Can he get the perfect position of cue ball? Oh, he missed the position, and oh, he also missed the brown, and it's a chance for the John Higgins, because John Higgins is on a very strong position. Can he win this frame from here? John Higgins, he get a chance. Wow, what a shot that is. Oh, he missed the cannon. Can he board that red? John Higgins, he missed that red, and I think it's a chance for Tom Ford, but no, he will go for a safety, and it's a good safety shot from Tom Ford. Now both the players will go for safety shots, because they don't want to give any chance to each other. Yes, it's a good safety from Tom Ford. Oh my, but I think it's a chance, because there is a red. Yes, can John Higgins spot that red? It's a long shot, and it's a difficult one. Wow, what a great shot, and look at the position of the cue ball. Wow, it's an absolute beauty from John Higgins. What a player. What a comeback in this frame from John Higgins. I think he will win this third consecutive frame from the Tom Ford. Good shot, he is on. Wow, he's on 24, he's on 32, he's on 33. What a control on the cue ball! He has a great control on the cue ball. And also on his shorts, look at the control. Wow, what a shot that is. Get the cue ball perfectly from the blue. Good shot, what a shot that is. Wow, he's on 48. Can he win that frame? Guys, it's the highlights of this frame between John Higgins and Tom Ford. Wow, he is on 56. After potting this red, he will win this frame. Finally, he win the frame. What a frame from this man, John Higgins. Yes, he pot that red. It's a good shot again from John Higgins. Can he finish the frame? Can he get through century break? Oh, he missed the red. But he finally win the frame. It's a good frame from John Higgins. Guys, it's a short highlights between this frame